And Hazrat Hassan said, it is not legal for one to manumit, sell or purchase when one becomes openly insolvent. Sayyid bin Musayyab says, Hazrat Usman radiallahu anhu decreed that whosoever takes his goods back before someone's being insolvent, that will be his, and whosoever recognizes his goods as it is deserves them more. Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu reports that he has heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam saying, whosoever finds his goods with any man or human being as it is when he has become insolvent, he, the finder, deserves that goods more than anybody else. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2402.